This recipe I learned from my mother-in-law when we had just got married and had come into a Punjabi house. This was a favorite recipe made by her, especially in the winters, where you get all the fresh ingredients like the peas, the carrots. Everything is so fresh and tasty. So this recipe was always in demand. Quick pressure cook vegetables. First of all, I'm going to tell you how to cut the carrots. So first, we're just going to chop the carrots like this. My mother-in-law is always very particular about the cut of the vegetables. I'm not. When she makes this vegetable, we have so many demands for it. And since she came to stay with us, a lot of Sanjeev's friends would come. Auntie, wo wala matar aur gajar wali recipe banao na. Since she stays with us, I never make this recipe. But today I decided I'm going to make this specially for her. Some desi ghee, favorite of my mother-in-law. This is basically a winter vegetable. In Bombay, we don't have much of season, but let's see how it turns out. I'm going to quickly add the remaining ingredients. Cumin seeds, pepper powder, chaat masala. Everything goes into the desi ghee. And then we add the ingredients. You don't need the water. Salt to taste. One of Sanjeev's friends, Vinayak Kavande, he used to always demand for this recipe. Just an excuse ki aunty, main aa raha hu, bana dena. Theek hai. This recipe cooks so fast. When you decide that, you know, it's time for breakfast, you can just make it instantly at that time. Quickly add the green peas. Just a wee bit of the garam masala, just for flavor. Just one whistle and it's going to be ready. Before we got married, I really didn't know so much about Punjabi food, but I learned it over the years. My kids always say, Mama, आपने दादी पे कुछ जादू टोना किया हुआ है, आपको कभी डांटते ही नहीं है. मैंने कहा क्यों, डांटने की क्या ज़रूरत है. सो आई थिंक आई एम ब्लेस्ड दैट आई हैव सच अ वंडरफुल मदर इन लॉ. आई रिमेंबर व्हेन वी जस्ट गॉट मैरिड एंड वी यूज़ टू स्टे इन बॉम्बे. सो एवरी टाइम दे वुड कम, माई इन लॉज वुड कम फ्रॉम दिल्ली टू बॉम्बे फॉर अ हॉलीडे, दे वुड से मेक योर ट्रेडिशनल गुजराती फूड, यू नो, गुजराती कड़ी, द चपातीज, द गुज्जू चपातीज आर सो नाइस एंड स्मॉल एंड थिन, यू नो. सो ही यूज़ टू लाइक इट वेरी क्रिस्प. So I used to really make it nice and crisp for him, and he used to just love it. All the coffee, oh my God, he used to always say, "Tere haath ki coffee bas bahut hi achhi hai, aur kahin nahi pee sakta." And my mother, mother-in-law, but I never call her mother-in-law. Always refer to her as my mother. So she's such a wonderful human being. Actually, anybody who meets her will immediately understand and will guess how lovely she is. Such a wonderful personality she is. The moment we have one whistle, just turn off the gas and let it remain like this for about 5 minutes before opening it, so that it cooks in its own steam. So I think this is ready. I'm going to call her to taste it. Aaja mama. Hello ji.
Hello.
Namaste. Peripona.
Swagyavati rao ji sada.
Dekho, maine aapke liye banaya. कैसा लग रहा है?
बहुत बढ़िया बच्चा.
मैं इसमें निकाल देती हूँ. हाँ. मुझे पता नहीं, आपके जैसे तो नहीं बना होगा.
नहीं, नहीं, मेरे से ही बढ़िया बना.
जैसे आपने सर्व करते हो ना ब्रेड. हाँ. केचप. हाँ. और ये
पहले बेटी को खिलाऊं?
नहीं नहीं, पहले आप, पहले आप, पहले आप. गर्मा गर्म.
बहुत बढ़िया बेटा.
सो आई हैव पास द टेस्ट. I hope you're going to try this recipe and make it for your mother-in-law, your mother, your children. Enjoy.